Good evening to all of you. I'm Amol Meshram. I'm standing in support of Dr. Anil Jain Limbade, who has been wrongly confined to jail. So I request government and all well-wisher of his to stand in support of Anil Jain Limbade and build the social pressure so that he can be released at the earliest and he can live a peaceful life. Thank you. Jai Bhim Lal Sahab.
Okay. Jai Bhim, I'm Hardev Sahai, International Coordinator, Begumpura Culture Society of New York. And also represent the Shri Guru Das Sabha of New York. It's a big organization over there. So I condemn Dr. Talatumde's arrest. And this is not the attack on our community only. This is an attack on Baba Saab's constitution too. And in this coronavirus is very bad than coronavirus on our people over happening over there, all over the India. The labor class, when we see walking on the roads, is hard to see those people too. So this one, the Bhima Koregaon, is the pride history of our community, and they want to damage it, and they want to damage all those our community leaders, the social workers, who want to raise the voice against caste system, against anything bad happening on our people by the government of India. And I was listening some honorable lady, she say, and I support her. We will never vote. Ever support to BJP of India. Never, ever we will support. And we also request India government to release Dr. Talatumde and other 10 members too. And the student they arrested also, please. And I submit my statement on behalf of Begumpura Culture Society of New York and Shri Guru Das Sabha of New York. Thank you so much, Jai Bhim, and keep it up, Mahesh. Thank you so much for the efforts. तो मेरा नाम हरदेव सहाय है और मैं बेगमपुरा कल्चर सोसाइटी ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क का इंटरनेशनल कोऑर्डिनेटर हूँ। तो श्री गुरुदास सभा ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क जेडी के बहुत ही बड़ी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है, मोर देन 10,000 उसे मेंबर है ने अपनी कम्युनिटी से, 3 स्टेट्स से, ट्राई स्टेट। तो मैं उन्होंने भी रिप्रेजेंट करता हूँ उन्होंने बिहाफ से, प्रेजिडेंट अशोक माही जी एंड बलवीर चौहान जी चेयरमैन और साढ़े बेगमपुरा कल्चर सोसाइटी ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क के प्रेजिडेंट परनीत कमाम और पिंद्रपाल जी एज ए चेयरमैन, उन्होंने बिहाफ से मैं स्टेटमेंट दे रहा हूँ कि डॉक्टर तलतुमड़े नू इमीजिएटली रिलीज किया जाए और ये जड़ा अनर्थ हो रहा जो साढ़े लोगों से हो तशद्दुद हो रहा इनू असी कंडेम करते हैं, स्पैशली बाय द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट तो आर एस एस जी सोच लैके चलती है और साढ़े लोगों से जोड़ा ये तशद्दुद हो रहा ये करोना तो भी भैड़ा कर रहा है, पहला भी कर दिया है पर हुण इन्होंने जेडे साडे मेन इंटलैक्चुअल है उन्होंने भी अरैसट करना शुरू करता। डॉक्टर तलतुमड़े बहुत जीनियस प्राउड मैंबर ऑफ बाबा साहब की फैमिली तो हाँ, सो असी उन्होंने सपोर्ट करते हैं और कंडेम करते इस अरैसट को और दूसरे जो 10 मैंबर आ उन्होंने भी अरैसट जो किया उन्होंने भी कंडेम करते हैं और असी रिक्वेस्ट भी करते हैं इंडिया गवर्नमेंट एंड महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट को इमीजिएटली उन्हें रिलीज किया जाए। और दूसरी गल का पता चलिया कि जिथे उन्हें रखा गया जिस भी अपने जेल में जिथे भी अरैसट किया है उसे अपने ना उन्होंने स्टैंडर्ड के हिसाब न उन्होंने डिग्निटी के हिसाब न कोई फैसिलिटी नहीं दी जा रही, जेड़ा कि मैडिकली भी सानू कई बार डर लगता कि साडे लोगों नू इन्होंने साडे लीडरां नू साडे सोशल वर्करां नू राइटर्स नू इन्होंने इस तरह ही ये मारने की कोशिश करते हैं। सो नैशनली एंड इंटरनेशनली आई कंडेम और मैं ये जेड़ा साडे बेगमपुरे वालों कंडेम करदा सारा कुछ।
Okay, I'm Amir. I'm from Atlanta. I belong to the Indian American Muslim community here, and I would demand the immediate release of Dr. Anand Talatumde and 10 other human rights activists, who are collectively known as Bhima Koregaon 12 or BK12. They have been falsely arrested in the pretext of anti-national activities. Not only Dr. Anand Talatumde or the BK12, but there have been many such arrests made in the last couple of weeks or last couple of months, especially in the New Delhi region. When we look at the profile of most of these people who have been arrested, it's very clear that these are people who belong to the minority communities of India. I very strongly and sincerely urge the Indian government to not use this COVID-19 lockdown to suppress the voice of the masses on the oppressed. Thank you very much.
Hi, Sandeep. Hi, Jai Bhim to all. I'm Sandeep Singh from Bangalore, India. And thanks for organizing this. I strongly condemn the arrest of Dr. Anand Tailpunde and other 10 human rights activists, and I demand their immediate release. That is all. Thank you.
Yeah, this is Hassan Khan from United States, and I hereby demand unconditional release of Dr. Anand Tailpunde and all the Bhima Koregaon activists, all the political prisoners, prisoners of conscience who are illegally detained by this fascist regime. Please let us know if we can do anything from our side. Jai Bhim.
We are able to hear you.
Jai Bhim to all. This is Prashant Khandekar from Pune. Condemned to Indian government. Immediate release to human activists and intellectual Dr. Anand Tailpunde and Sudhir Dhawale and also others. Justice them. And also thanks to Ambedkar King Circle, Ambedkar King Study Circle. Thank you.
Hi, thanks for organizing this program. This is very valuable. Appreciate it. So this is my demand. I demand that immediate release of Dr. Tailpunde and the 10 other people, because it's against humanity to arrest Dr. Tailpunde and others, because they have done nothing wrong. They were only asking the question, they were only questioning the authority of whatever the government that are trying to do for the Bhima Koregaon issue. Bhima Koregaon issue is just a simple celebration of the victory of the poor people who have been suppressed for a long period of time. It's no way connected to it's working against the government, okay? The real culprits are the people who started, instigated the violence. They have to be arrested. They have to be put behind the bars. They have to be questioned. And that's the first thing to do. Then you go after all the people, right? It's totally wrong and it's totally illegal to arrest Dr. Tailpunde and put him behind the bars. So please release him as soon as possible. Thank you.
Hey, this is Andrew from California, AKAC group. Thanks everyone for organizing this. And I say, like, I demand the immediate release of Dr. Anand and 10 other human rights activists. Don't suppress the voice of the oppressed during the COVID-19 lockdown. Thank you.
Hi, Jai Bhim, everyone. This is regarding the Bhima Koregaon violence in 2018. So initially, the investigation was focused towards the Hindu activists, but they quickly found fault in their inquiry, and they focused instead on Ambedkarite organizations who had organized the Bhima Koregaon gathering. This clearly shows bias towards the people who try to question the government and exposes the fear that the government has. So I demand a fair judicial process in the further proceedings and immediate release of Dr. Anand Tailpunde. Jai Bhim.
Thank you.
Sure. I'm Dhananjay Avle from Nagpur, and I demand the immediate release of Dr. Anand Tailpunde and other human rights activists. I also like to request them not to suppress the voice of the oppressed using the COVID-19 lockdown situation. Instead, I want them to catch the real culprits, and this is the need of an hour to save the constitutional values and democracy. Thank you.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay. JB friends, and thanks AKSC for providing this opportunity. Professor Anand Teltumbre's and other activists' unfair treatment by our judiciary underscores the loss of independence within India's institutions under the hand of this authoritarian regime. I demand, as a member of AKSC and an Indian citizen, the immediate release of Dr. Anand Teltumbre and all other human rights activists who have been arrested on the pretext of false accusations of anti-national activities. The government is trying to suppress the voice of the oppressed using COVID-19 lockdown, and the international community should strongly condemn it. Thank you.
வணக்கம் நான் அரவிந்த் ஜெயராமன் பேசுறேன் காலனி டெக்சஸ் யுனைடெட் ஸ்டேட்ஸ்ல இருந்து திரு ஆனந்த் டாக்டர் ஆனந்த் டெல்டும்ரேவின் கைது நடவடிக்கை வந்து மிகவும் ஆரோக்கியமற்ற செயல் அதுவும் யூஏபிஏ என்ற பெயரில் வந்து வாய்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி அப்ரஸ்ட் யார் யாரெல்லாம் எதிர்த்து கேள்வி கேட்கிறாங்களோ அவர்கள் எல்லாத்தையும் அரெஸ்ட் பண்ணி கையில் வைக்கிறதுங்கிறது வந்து மிகவும் வந்து ஒரு தரம் கெட்ட செயல் அதுவும் இந்த யூஏபிஏட ஆக்டிவிட்டிஸ் வந்து இப்போ வந்து மாணவியர்களுக்கு அதுவும் ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்காக வந்து யார் யாரெல்லாம் கேள்வி கேட்டாங்களோ அவங்களையும் இப்போ வந்து அரெஸ்ட் பண்ணுறது வந்து மிகவும் ஆரோக்கியமற்ற செயல் அதை நாங்கள் வந்து வன்மையாக கண்டிக்கிறோம் நன்றி